everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we are going to be showing you how to withdraw from Coinbase to bank account. Withdrawing funds from Coinbase to your bank account involves selling your cryptocurrency holdings for fiat currency and then initiating a transfer to your linked bank account. So here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Coinbase application and make sure that you're signed into your account. Now from the main homepage, navigate to the portfolio section at the bottom of the screen. From the portfolio section, choose the cryptocurrency holding you want to sell, such as Bitcoin or Ethereum. Now click on the Trade Ethereum button at the bottom of the screen. And on the next page, click on Sell at the bottom right corner. You will be provided with different options for selling, such as market order or limit order. Choose the order type you are comfortable with and enter the amount of cryptocurrency you want to sell or the amount of fiat currency you want to receive. After you are done with everything, confirm the sale and sell your cryptocurrency. After you are done selling your cryptocurrency, the equivalent amount in fiat currency will be available in your Coinbase balance. Now, get back to the portfolio area at the bottom of the screen and then click on Transfer. Now, click on Withdraw to Bank if the option is available, and you will be able to select bank account option as your withdrawal method. Make sure that your bank account is linked to your Coinbase account as well. Choose the bank account you want to withdraw the funds to and enter the amount of fiat currency you want to withdraw, review the withdrawal details and confirm the withdrawal, and that is how you will be able to withdraw from Coinbase to bank account. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.